Here's a definition of the name, and as you see, the name is an Anglo-Saxon. Here are some images in the presentation. You'll see many more of what the Ragsdales town look like in England. Here's Henry Ragsdale. He was the first one to found on the records. You see that he was born in 1460. And we follow this family all the way up until today. We see that there were over five generations of Ragsdales in England before Godfrey Ragsdale came to the America. You see, here's Godfrey. He was born 1615. Godfrey Ragsdale and Mary Cochran, his wife, both came to America about 32 years after Jamestown was set up. They came up the James River until they got to the Appomattox River, where they continued up until they got to a waterfall where they stopped and built what was called Old Town Plantation. Here's where they lived, where the first five generations lived. And there are many stories talking about the life of these people on Pocahontas Island. Here's an image of Pocahontas Island, where Old Town Plantation was, and it's right across the river from Petersburg, Virginia. Here are some people that was featured in the presentation: William and Hollywood Acker, Mike Ragsdale, who was the mayor of Nashville, Tennessee. Dr. Lincoln Ragsdale, you see him here as a Tuskegee Dam. who is also a businessman, and his whole family seems to be morticians, even up until today. And here, here's the image of Ragsdale Street in Jacksonville, Texas, where Ragsdales now live and have lived for a long time. And here's Reverend John and Lily Ragsdale of Oklahoma. They're great friends and great people to know. And if you have an interest in this history, please contact me at this email address or this telephone number. Again, I'm Willie Ragsdale.